गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू कलाबारी अकाडमी. இன்றைக்கு நம்மளுடைய டிஸ்கஷன் மோனோகாட் சீட், டைகாட் சீட் ஏற்கனவே பார்த்துட்டோம். மோனோகாட் சீட், அதுக்கு எக்ஸாம்பிள் வரைசா. ஓகே, வரைசா மீன்ஸ் ரைஸ். ஓகே, தட் யூ வில் சி. பேடி, இட் இஸ் ஒன் சீடட். அந்த ஒன் சீடுக்கு பேர் கெரியாப்சிஸ் சொல்லுவாங்க, அந்த சீடை. ஓகே, இட் இஸ் என்க்ளோஸ்டு பை ப்ரௌனிஷ் ஹஸ்க், கன்சிஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ப்ளூம்ஸ் இன் தி டூ ரோஸ். திஸ் இஸ் தி bran or husk. Okay, it has got two rows and blooms in children. What is this bloom? Blooms are the bracts enclosing the flowers. That also is comes here to the seed as its husk. Okay, endosperm forms bulk of the grain. This whole is the endosperm. Endosperm forms the bulk of the grain that is separated from embryo by a layer of tissue. This is the tissue, single layer of tissue, separated by layer of tissue in the last line. இருக்கிறது என்ன, that is called epithelium. One shield shaped cotyledon, single cotyledon, so it is monocot. That is called scutellum. That is called scutellum. This is the cotyledon, that is called scutellum. At the lateral side of the embryonal axis, at the this is the embryonal axis. This are the lateral side of the embryonal axis. Okay, you know the structure of flower pathina. That short axis is with the plumule. This is the short axis with the plumule, where it becomes shoot apex. Okay, this plumule is surrounded by a sheath of cells called cleoptile. This is surrounded by sheath of cells called cleoptile. That is called cleoptile. Okay, the radicle is covered by a sheath called coleorrhiza. This is the radicle, this is the root cap. This is surrounded by cells. This is called coleorrhiza. These two are undifferentiated cells. Okay, scutellum, normally in the monocot plants, that this cotyledon is called scutellum. This supplies energy, that is food, absorbed from the endosperm to the embryo with the help of the epithelium. This is the scutellum, this is the embryonal axis. The lateral side, the scutellum, that is monocotyledon, is attached. This supplies food absorbed from endosperm and supplies to embryo with the help of the epithelium. This is the structure of the Oryza monocot seed. Thank you, students. We will meet again in the next discussion. Thank you.